Do you ever sit down for a video meeting or to record a video and you look at your forehead and you think, oh my gosh, my forehead is so shiny? Well, there are a couple of things you can do. If you're using Zoom, for example, there is a touch up my appearance that you can access from the settings for video. And I'll just show you how that looks right now. I have it pretty much off and I'll turn it on. There's a checkbox. And so here is the non-touched up appearance. And then this is all the way. This is maybe a little too touched up for me. So I'm going to put it like at about, 25%. Then another product I will use often right before a meeting is this Revlon roller that has a volcanic roller stone. And just to show you how that works. So, okay, you can see it's pretty shiny there. And I just roll it across my forehead and voila, the shine is greatly reduced. So consider using the touch up your appearance and the Revlon roller.